It wasn't just another day at the races for these local high school students. They were competing in the annual Solar Car Rally at American River College's Art and Technical Festival. SMUD has sponsored the Solar Car Rally for many years. It asks local high school teachers to form teams of students to build cars to compete in the rally. The only stipulation, the cars must be powered by solar energy.
The solar car race benefits SMUD because high school students get an opportunity to work with solar, and this is the perfect time for them to learn about renewable energy.
For these teens, the sooner they learn about solar power and renewable energy, the better.
Renewable resources, renewable energy is important for these kids in their future because that's what they're going to have. As oil runs out, you got to switch to other energy sources. And so all the solar, all the geothermal, all the wind are going to be a large part of their lives.
Because of the focus on renewable resources, this year's race had a special sustainability award. Employees from SMUD volunteered to judge the cars for their commitment to sustainability. Who knows? Maybe some of these students will someday work for SMUD and help it meet its customers' energy demands. And most people agree that demand in the future will include more solar and other forms of renewable energy.
I think this does help the students think about the future in terms of energy usage and renewable resources. Gives them hands-on experience and actually having to make something function and work, and then they're able to display it today.
So what did the students have to do to come up with a car for the rally?
Research it, design it, build it. And that's the whole part of this engineering challenge. You know, it may be something that the kids have never done before, so they have to figure out how the solar cell works, how the gear ratios work, how to make sure their panel is always perpendicular to the sun. And then they have to figure out the voltage production, the current production during noon, figure out the velocity. So there's quite a bit of math behind it all.
Sometimes the results worked, and well, sometimes they didn't. But for Katie Draith and Anthony Smith, a couple of 16-year-old El Camino High School students, their work resulted in first-place trophies. The secret ingredient of their winning rally car? Styrofoam and Legos. Yes, we're talking about the popular children's toy. But it wasn't just lightweight materials that they had to think about.
We had to think about a lot about how the gearing ratio would go, because if you have too big of a gear right here, then it would, like, it'd start off in like fourth gear or first gear.
Katie, whose dad, Randy Draith, is an energy trader at SMUD, noted that their car was designed to lull the competition into a false sense of security.
So it would like start out slow, everyone would be racing, everyone's ahead, but at the very end, ours would just like blast.
Taking part in the competition encouraged her to continue thinking about her future college studies and career.
I like math a lot, so I was thinking going towards something like that, kind of like architect or house building something, and solar panel would help a lot with that too.
Folsom High teacher Eric Wright appreciates the fact that this SMUD sponsored event has students thinking about their future.
Kids always get a lot out of the resources that SMUD offers, and it's been a real joy, and look forward to the next 20 years of doing this with SMUD.
All right.